The country list allows users to choose a specific country from a list. This might be used to take in user's location or for other purposes such as allowing users to select a trip destination. Add this field to your form from the available input fields. To enable customization, click on the edit icon you get when hovering over the field. Edit element level according to how you want it to be shown in the form. Define admin field level to identify the input field to the admins if necessary. You can also have a placeholder by which users will perceive the field subject. Determine whether the field could be empty or not when the users submit your form by choosing the appropriate option from here. In advanced options, container class and element class can be used to style the element. Set a default country to be selected unless modified. If a default country is set, it will overrule the placeholder set in general settings. In country list, there are three options for admin to choose from. Choosing show all option will show users all the countries in the list. Choosing hide these will let admins hide certain countries from the list and show the others. Only show these option enables admins to show the handpicked countries and hide all the others. Please note that only one option can be selected among these three options. Define a help message if needed. Learn more about help message customization in form layout settings documentation. Define if there are any conditions to be fulfilled for this input field. Learn more about conditional logics in the link given in descriptions. Save form when the customization is done.